Hello guys, welcome back to another video. And today, of course, as you see, I have the blue shark right now, but that is not what today's video is about. So I have all these small sharks right here. I have the sand shark, as you guys know, but I have unlocked the bull shark, guys. The bull shark is a tough with a powerful bite. It is a large shark, and I'm going to use it. I'm going to equip some of the stuff I have. I have a saucepan. I don't think I have any of these. And then I have I also bought a new pet. I got bought Felix, which is a baby Mako. Then I can use a good of my gadgets, equip my force field, and we can go Arctic Ocean. So I think today we are going to be trying to get to up. Today we is unlocking Bull Shark, but we are going to be playing a match and showing you guys what the Bull Shark can eat. Okay, so we're in Arctic Ocean right now. We're eating some seals. There's a great white right there. Oh, my force shields are already almost destroyed. Got him before he could even talk. Earn 3,000 gold. Get three hungry letters. Three hungry letters here. Is it also a quest? My force field destroyed. Yep, my force field's gone. Okay. And we can also eat these orcas. You can eat the orcas. It takes a couple bites though. Especially to bite these, especially to eat these big ones. To give you so much health, so there's one level. Well, I mean, one hungry letter. I guess that's going to conclude today's video on unlocking the bull shark. See you guys in the next video. Peace.